wondering, we're at Universal Studios Hollywood, and it just so happens that we are going to a job interview, possibly. So, vlogging in public.
What I do best. And here we are
at Universal Studios yet again, where there's not much other YouTubers here, probably. No, Dave is not here, but check it. Amazing. So, hey, at least I found parking, right?
So, anyways. No, it's not because of Justin Bieber who's been playing here. If that's what you're thinking.
I don't have anything against the guy, but, you know. So don't be alarmed of what YouTubers we might run into today with my crappy camera and my crappy vlogging skills.
And I gotta go up there for employment.
Hopefully. I'm not saying that I'm gonna get the job anytime soon. I mean, look at me. I look like crap. But we'll see how it goes.
Yeah, we're at CINEWA.
A lot of copyrighted stuff here. I hope I don't get, I don't care.
Look at that. That's pretty darn cool.
It as much. You have to be called in first in order to get the employment. But my pants, they have a stain on them, so I am not in a perfect little mood right now for vlogging. But
I'm fixing up my pants right now. They look freaking amazingly dirty.
So I am no mood to vlog today whatsoever. So this is it.
But I have to say, this is pretty cool. Ish.
I don't know about you guys, but I feel like I need to get some
drama juice. Let me help these people.
You guys both want to be in the shot? Because I'm just vlogging, like, there. See? A little something in mind that I did for them. I took their picture, and I gave back their camera. And, that's just how it is. Oh! If anybody over at VidCon is gonna lose their camera, which I hope that you don't, because I'm gonna try to make it over there at VidCon, and then I'll let you guys know, because it's gonna be a huge deal. There's gonna be like YouTubers there galore. I mean, I'm not even gonna lie, because I feel the need that Kev Jamba is gonna be there, Charles Trippy, of course, a whole lot of other random YouTubers. I figured I might as well make this vlog now because we're at Universal City Walk right now. So, yeah. I feel like I should just do something random. Just because that's the fact that I'm here, that's the fact that I'm talking to you guys. And, yeah.
Here we are. Down. This is not actually downtown. Oh, sweet. They had something new.
Hey guys, if there was a YouTube gathering here, that would be, like, extremely amazing, because there's not one single thing happening here at the moment, but if there was, like, a YouTube gathering here, that would be sweet.
So, there hasn't been one single YouTube gathering here in the past
couple of months. Why? I don't know why.
Check out the big guitar.
Yeah, freaking amazing. I know it. So, if we run into one YouTuber, I'll let you know. So far, there's Zippity Doodah Zip Zero. Nada. Hi. They're like looking at me like, why is that dude talking to himself on the camera? Well, GameStop. I don't know. Do you guys like GameStop? This might be a pretty long vlog. This might be my only vlog that I'm gonna do, because I'm all for it. You know, I might go to the arcade for a while and play. I play. $100. That's amazing. But it's well worth it. $100. Of course, there's not too many people on it, but I've seen people fly on that thing. It's ridiculous. It's crazy. And I'm about to go in jillions. We'll see. Aw, oh, these buttons pump it up again. Lame. There's probably not too many people that don't want to be on camera. Does anybody know how to blur someone out? Like, maybe on Sony Vegas, perhaps? Because if you know how to blur someone out, like, you can blur my face, for example. But, you know, that'd be kind of cool. I could blur the people behind me, I could blur the people in front. Anybody, except me. So, ooh.
Hey, what's up, you guys? I made a split-screen video, so if you guys like what you see here, feel free to go click on either one of those videos that you haven't seen yet. So, feel free to go favorite this video, and I'm going to be doing some more split-screen videos very soon. So please don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Bye.